Banana. What's up, Dragon Slayers, and welcome to A Freak the Meta, where we're going to be playing some Soraka in the mid lane. This is probably going to be a terrible idea, but hey, let's do it anyway, because why not? Because, yeah, I don't know why I thought this was a great idea. But, we'll try. I mean, that's all we can really do, right? Is try. Oh, I see. We're gonna try and... Oh, I didn't realize the... Yeah, rejuvenation. Nice. Alright, so Kennen's gonna go first. Oh, JK. We have a lot of healing, actually. I think we got... Wait, am I facing... I really like, Oh, I'm also trying Omnistone this match, because why not? I'm really scared to be walking back this way, by the way. But as I said, we have a ton of healing this game. So we have that. And I also have Omnistone Soraka, which is going to be kind of hilarious, if I'm being honest. And actually, I'm surprised. Yeah, I mean, I figured that's probably going to be what's happening. It's fine, I got a biscuit. Honestly, don't expect Soraka's, like, clear to be that great. Oh, actually, that was not bad. I just love how upfront that is. Like, the upfront silence and the damage. Oh, and bot lane's gonna get a kill. Nice. A little upsetting that she got away. Oh well, I suppose. Huh. I really would like my start call to be bigger. But that's okay, I suppose. Fleet footwork. Okay. Please kill her. Thank you. You have been slain. An enemy has been slain. That's, I mean, not the greatest, but a They wasted so much for a Soraka. If only I could hit my star falls or star calls. Conqueror? Oh my gosh, really? Imagine Conqueror Soraka. Okay, cool. I mean, I'm playing Soraka mid, so like, the fact that Shaco has not camped me more than he probably should be, it's pretty nice. Oh, I need to use Undying Grasp. The problem is Orianna players like play super safe. I should have maxed E, because at least like I can just go up and poke her. Aha! Ha! Sure, I had to back, but at least I didn't die on that one. Man, rejuvenation is like actually really good, honestly. Because that's easily 100% what kept me alive there. Yeah, I mean, I'm really far on behind, but you know, it's to be expected from a Soraka mid. I was kind of hoping for something. Mine. Yumi. Please go after that. Also, I literally don't remember Yasuo's range being that far. I also think it's kind of funny that they're trying to camp the Soraka mid. Every step, a new journey. Like for me, it's just kind of comical. Like, why are you gonna camp the Soraka mid? Oh, please don't die. You're gonna die. Rammus. Thank you. Really didn't want Rammus to die. Yay. I mean, that's kind of exciting that I got the kill. Poor Riven, though. Nice. Oh, the healing. Oh, nice. Two kills for this Soraka Mid? Did I do to deserve this generosity? Oh, it is an infernal. Probably best to actually get it. I like the healing. I haven't seen Shaco in a while, and that kind of scares me. But we got a Rod of Ages. I'm gonna get Boots of Lucidity. Because honestly, like, I just need them. What do I have? Lethal Tempo. Oh boy. Throw some bananas real fast. Turret plating will soon fall. I got Hail of Blight Soraka now. Still throw bananas super fast. Two supports are on the way. Never wait. Your team has destroyed a turret. Cool. Got an assist from it. I like how I'm staying with like zero health. I'm mad, lad. I saw Shaco. Guess I was mistaken. Wait, is Kenan running Omnistone as well? Oh, he is. Nice. I'm not a healing Soraka, really. Banana. Oh man, who would have thought Soraka Mid would have been doing okay? Sure, I'm behind in 40 farm, but look at this. Leandries. So weird. I never understand when I do well on Soraka. Like, I legitimately don't. Gonna come attempt to clear bot. I just realized like Ocean Drake is like really good for Soraka. Lethal Temp of Soraka. Oh boy. If only I could clear. The whole world. I think Yasuo gave up. Oh man, I tried to heal. Oh well. Yeah, that's gonna be Soraka Mid. Hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you guys later. Bye.